Hi, this is Patty Nags from Live on Cape Ann. I'm here at Cynthia Curtis's Pottery Studio on Pigeon Hill Road in Rockport. And Ann Lafferty is in the last stages of shaping a pot. She is doing what we call trimming. She is artfully and skillfully removing the excess clay. And when she's finished with this procedure, you should be able to tell what this clay is going to be. And I'll give you a secret. I'll let you know what it is right now. It's going to be a holder for earrings.